There is no more
right,
for a soldier.
He's taking the heat and defence of the official fucking fire at the moment. But he's not the only person involved.
We will not win until we shake ourselves free. The wretched population of our
country. The British, American and Afghan troops have begun a new offensive.
Not